Together, these public servants will restore America globally, its global leadership, and its moral leadership, and will ensure that our service members, diplomats, and intelligence professionals can do their job free of politics. They'll not only repair, they'll also reimagine American foreign policy and national security for the next generation. And they'll tell me what I need to know, not what I want to know, what I need to know. To the American people, this team will make us proud to be Americans. And as more states certify the results of this election, there's progress to wrap up our victory. You know, I'm pleased to have received the ascertainment from GSA to carry out a smooth and peaceful transition of power, so our teams can prepare to meet the challenges at hand, to control the pandemic, to build back better, and to protect the safety and security of the American people. And to the United States Senate, I hope these outstanding nominees received a prompt hearing and that we can work across the aisle in good faith to move forward for the country.